What's up guys, welcome back to another video. Just a simple video today. I am in Geneva and I'm gonna be redoing a concept that I actually did almost day for day a year ago, where I spent a day here with a friend of mine, Alex, who organized a bunch of activities for me. And the day was so kind of wacky out there and, you know, exclusive kind of, that we ended up calling the video 24 hours in the life of a billionaire. And it went down really well. People seemed to really enjoy that video. And so we thought it'd be kind of fun a year later to do a similar concept, 24 hours in the life of a billionaire, but during the COVID pandemic. Now, of course, you know, we realize that there are terrible things and it's putting people in terrible situations around the world, COVID, so it's not at all poking fun at that. It's more just to try and bring some positivity and smiles to people's faces during this difficult period. And yeah, just try to bring some entertainment to you guys and see how it differs 1 year on, how different it's going to be compared to the video we made last year and the restrictions that we've got. So we're in Geneva here. There's obviously no lockdown. We're doing everything within the rules and it should be a pretty fun day. So I just thought it would be fun and hopefully it brings a smile to your face. So I think our first activity may be ready. Well, the one thing we can't control is the weather, but this is our first activity. Some wheels, so we've got a Bentley Flying Spur.
Good morning everyone.
And Alex, the same from the last video, we're doing basically, absolutely, I can't see you, we're doing basically the same thing.
It's pouring rain today, but we've got the flying as always.
Exactly, exactly. So the flying's beautiful. We're gonna hop in and see.
It's got another color, another inside, and it's like the V8 version.
Yes,
the last time we've got the W12.
But it looks awesome.
The spec is just gorgeous.
Well, we'll give you a full spec tour in a bit, but the reason we've got this is because there's Marion in the car, who I'll show you in a little bit. She's never been to Geneva before. So we figured we needed to do a tour of Geneva, but because of COVID, it's quite complicated these days. So we needed a set of wheels. And so you very kindly organized the Bentley, which feels quite billionaire-like, right? This feels like a billionaire kind of way to do it.
Yeah.
Okay, let's hop in. It's very nice.
So let's step in board and check out Geneva just under the rain. And
let's do it. Let's go in. Da-da-da-da. Ooh, very nice. Okay guys, we are now in the car. Say hello.
Hello.
This is Manuel, who's in the back with me. Alex is obviously in the front. Look at this. Look at this. I feel like a billionaire right now. Well, I mean, I think so. I don't know what it feels like, but I imagine it probably feels like this.
Like cruising through Geneva and board the
Yeah, exactly. This is like the ultimate bougie city tour. I say that and we've just got a train going by right
there.
Really
see a lot.
But the lake is not far, so we're showing Marion around today, which is going to be interesting because it's raining, so there's not too much to show, but we have loads of toys to play with within the car in the meantime. So first of all, look at this leg room. Second of all, look at all these little like seat adjustments we can have. You can basically lie down. You've got yours there and it pushes the seat up and down. And it's so comfy. And we've got, look, oh yes. Okay, so here we can see the ambient lighting. Yeah. Super nice. And you can change the color on that, right, Alex?
Yes, indeed.
So, because this is the V8, how much power does this have?
550 horsepower, 770 Nm of torque.
Oh, yes.
Just a little slower than the W12 0-200 4.1.
Yep.
Comparing to 3.8 for the W12.
Fantastic. That'll do.
Yeah.
And most importantly, it's COVID safe in here because we've all had our COVID tests done. We're good to go.
Really?
Yeah. So we're good to go. So you're like, really? Okay, fantastic.
Like, oh, who cares? Yeah. But you guys have the lake right here.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
We are there,
you
first
go.
One
the lake.
Country.
Yeah, it's pretty cool, huh?
Oh, we have some ducks crossing up the street. Look at that.
It's crazy in Geneva how you can like just go out of the city a tiny bit and you're straight kind of in the countryside.
Still, like the ducks.
Hello, duckies. Hello. Okay, so look right here. You can maybe see it, but I've got double glazing on the windows.
The grass. Wow.
Anyway, what's quite cool is this little screen, which I'm going to show you right now. So normally I can press this, boom, and this pops out and we can control basically everything on here. So for example, when there's no longer a nice view and the blinds come up, or there you go, behind Marion, for example, no more view for you, off it goes. I can even close the sunroof right there. Oh, I need to stay pressed on that one. So sick actually to have two sunroofs as well. That's worth mentioning. But this little screen is very fun to play with. We were just playing with it a little bit. And I mean, it's crazy the techno and how they made everything accessible to the rear seat passengers, because clearly this is like a chauffeur kind of car. So the person in the back can control everything. For example, Marion, would you like a massage?
Yes, please.
Here we go. We're going to give you, this is all in French, but pulsation massage. There you go. And heated seat. We'll whack that on as well. But how cool is this little gadget, which is right here? And you just whack it back in and off it goes. So yeah, a little cruise around town now. And then we're going to try and find somewhere where we can actually show you the outside of the car. But it's got also, we can't really show you because of the copyright, but it has the most outrageously cool sound system as well. I don't know if you can hear. We can put it a tiny bit. Oh, she's going for a little play. She's gonna go do something. What are you looking for? Climb it? Oh yeah, so see, we can control everything. From the front to the back, you can control everything. So you're really in control back here. I guess that's what happens when you're on your billionaire day, is you don't actually drive. You get in the car to be driven.
Yeah.
So you've organized a couple activities for us after. We're kind of improvising here.
Billionaire's activities, actually. Which fits perfectly for Geneva and today's
theme. Yeah. Fantastic. Okay, so we're just going to try and find somewhere because I really want to see this car from the outside without ending up in my own lake of of rain. So I don't want to get completely rained on. What are you doing? You've put your cool seat back on. But yeah, fantastic car. This feels fitting for the theme. Right, look at this, legends. I'm trying, how am I meant to hold the camera, open the door? Mademoiselle, with the umbrella. Look at this.
Merci.
Ta-da. Yes, exactly, you have to push the door.
We will do it for you.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Okay, so here is the car from the outside. It's very nice, isn't it?
Extremely long, extremely huge, as you guys can notice the whole size of the car.
Yeah, it's massive, and it's in this like, Nardo-ish gray. Well, it's darker than Nardo Grey, but it is the V8, which you can tell from the four exhausts back there, right? Absolutely. You knew that, obviously. And also, we have to say, first of all, a massive thank you. The license plates are here. But a massive thank you to Bentley Geneva, because they have lent us the car. So their Instagram and everything will be down below. So huge thanks to them. Massive boot. You could fit about three of me in there. And so it's got a black pack, it looks like, right?
Yeah. Just so all around the car, you guys can get the full black pack. Not the chrome. It's like more sporty, more aggressive, and especially with the double, like the twin exhaust tips on the rear section. You've got all the lines, all the surrounding
of the lights and everything.
Full black.
Yeah, the rims are nice. The red rims, calipers.
Like 22 inches rims.
Really?
Red calipers. Yeah.
Wow.
And you have like the lines, the curves that are absolutely
gorgeous. They really nailed the design of this one. The little V8 badge down there.
Yeah, you do have the V8 instead of the W12. You have like the black B on the side as well. Look at that, the huge, also matching dark rims for the car as well.
Yeah.
The front is just
fantastic. The front is gorgeous. Also, by the way, really nice setting that you chose for us here. Really nice. Look, the car looks pretty beastly, but these crystal lights are nuts. They're so pretty. Really, really cool. And then the
illuminated flying bee.
This very
is like really unique for Bentley.
Yeah, very over the top, but I love it. I love it. No, it looks great.
Black grille instead of the chrome.
And if we go to the back, we have the interior, the diamond into a diamond, you said, right? Interior, so we can show it now that we're not sat on it. With the diamond stitching. It's pretty beautiful. Anyways, you cold? It's yeah. Yeah, it's freezing. All right, so let's hop back in. Let's put those heated seats on, but now we've seen the outside, so woo! Right, we drove by quite quickly, but to show Mario around, we just saw the headquarters of the United Nations. Yeah, it's all the way back there, but I'll overlay the clip. It's basically where you have all of these flags, and it's so cool. I live in Geneva, so between Geneva and the south of France, but even living here, I've never been that close to the building. So we're showing you around properly. We're giving you the full tour, but starting to be a little bit hungry.
Absolutely. We've got some ideas as well.
Yes.
Like, well, something unusual that we mind taking for lunch.
Exactly. And something which basically, because all restaurants are closed, you can only do takeaway. And we were thinking, what is a takeaway which could work for a billionaire? Because I imagine billionaires don't do that much takeaway. Or maybe they do. I have no idea.
Special takeaway.
Special little takeaway.
Special takeaway. So stay tuned.
Okay, the car is all parked up, but look at this. Look, guys, oh wait, it's blurry, but wait, now 3, 2, 1, and you're in focus.
Yeah.
We parked right around front, and we are Relais de l'Entrecôte, which is like some fancy restaurant here, which do takeaway sandwiches.
And special sandwiches as well.
Yes, so we figured it was better than McDonald's.
Absolutely.
So there we go. I'm excited. Alex is taking us to some secret location. Absolutely. We've got our three sandwiches here, about 100 euros for three sandwiches. They better be bloody good. They're going with the theme of today, but I mean, if it's to a billionaire, it'd be fine, but we ain't no billionaires. Okay, guys, while we're in the car park, I thought I might show you the ambient lighting. You can change the different colors. So let's see, Mario. Go green, green, see? Boom. Then that's orange.
No, yellow.
Oh, yellow, sorry. Yellow.
Yellow.
Red. It's pretty cool. So you control it all from that little screen right there as well. Nice little touch. Anyways, this felt like the only time we can maybe show you that. So there you go, ambient lighting. Look at this.
Yeah, look
I don't
at
know
that.
How you found us a little lounge like
I
this.
Have no idea.
He's found us a little COVID-friendly lounge to eat our sandwiches in. It's like literally, it's the fanciest sandwich eaten in the fanciest place that I've ever had. I've never had takeaway food in such a fancy manner, but I could get used to this. I'm not going to, but I could. Okay, done and dusted with lunch then. We've got Antoine, who is, where are you? There you are. Right behind us, joined us. He's got some insane photos on Instagram, so I'm gonna whack his Instagram down below. And we figured after you eat, what do you go do? You go do a little bit of shopping if you're a billionaire, right? That's what you do. So we've come to one of the most exclusive places here in Geneva to do some shopping, Roger Dubuis. The door's opening up for us. What a door as well. Hello, hello.
Hey,
how are you?
Welcome.
Good to see you. Yeah, fantastic. Thank you. Guys, have a seat. I'll stay standing so that I can film. It might be a shopping day for you in the end. I guess this is what you do, right? When you're a billionaire, you can come and I have no idea. This thing is epic. This is the Roger Dubuis store in central Geneva. You know, I thought this was going to be a lot heavier. When you see it, it's quite a big watch.
Yeah.
But it's super light. Look, try it.
It's super massive as well. It's very, very light compared to its size, and that's one of the unique points on this piece. I don't know, do you have an idea why it's so light despite the size?
Well, the materials probably, right?
Exactly.
So what's it made out of?
It's made out of a very, very unique and very rare alloy, a very rare metal, which is called Damascus titanium.
Okay.
So if you look really close, I don't know how much the camera will pick up, but if you look really close, you can see that there are naturally occurring layers.
Oh, yes.
In this titanium, which just has fascinating physical properties. I mean, it's super light, it's super hard, it's super resistant, and it's extremely beautiful.
It is, and there's a bunch of gold inside. So what's that? It's...
Well, you've chosen a very, very special piece.
Oh, God.
That's why it was levitating in the gravity box. This is called the Knights of the Round Table from Roger Dubuis.
Ah.
I would be confident calling it one of, or maybe even our most iconic timepiece.
Okay. So you know, now that you've said that, I do think I've seen photos of this before on Instagram and stuff.
Possible. Yeah, so actually what is going on inside, as you pointed out, is very, very exciting. We are really witnessing a reunion around the round table of King Arthur. And so you have the 12 knights that are taking the oath around the table, each individually shaped, each different, So this is really something
that is special. Okay, and seeing as we're, you know, trying to replicate the day of a billionaire, I guess a billionaire doesn't ask the price, so we'll just say that we'll take it. We'll take that one. Okay. That's done. Done deal. Let's see what else we've got then.
Very good.
Fantastic. Wow. Great look stuff. At all of these.
But I think we shouldn't forget the lady, maybe.
I agree. Yeah.
Just saying.
Like one yeah. For everyone.
I agree. You wanna try something on? Yeah? Okay.
No. Yeah.
What shall we try? Shall we try
the black one?
Yeah?
I think if you wanna go for a couple selection,
okay.
Probably the
he's a good salesman. Huh?
Yeah. I'm just saying. Probably this color would be a good selection, yes.
Yeah, okay, perfect.
And this is a brand new piece, actually. It's been here only for a few days.
Wow. Okay. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, exclusive. Yeah. And that it's smaller. What size is that?
Exactly, Seven. I think you pointed out the major difference compared to the other pieces that you see in this wonderful timepiece. Because it's not only a brand new piece, it's also a brand new size for CDV. It's the first time that we create an Excalibur spider timepiece in a 39mm size.
Oh wow,
so
okay.
This one is 45, right? So it's a little bit, as you said, it's quite...
It's chunky, bigger.
It's still okay. And then we have 36, so now here we have a really ideal size in between. So I'm pretty sure that will be comfortable.
Yeah, you're happy, you like it? Yeah. I love how everyone's playing the roles with me, like we've come on our little fun adventure. And thank you for indulging us here.
Please, you can have a first look.
So this is a skeleton tourbillon,
He's getting really good, huh?
He knows it.
Yes. Yeah. Absolutely true. That is a skeleton single flying tourbillon in what we would call the spider collection. Because if you look close, even the case is a very sporty construction. And even the case is fully skeletonized. So a really, really fascinating design.
Wow.
Excellent.
Very cool. Yeah, no, that's very nice. It matches what you're wearing as well.
And it's also in titanium.
Yeah, and this one's caught my eye a little bit as well, because, you know, we might as well see what else we can play with. Mm. Is there a possibility of trying this one on?
Absolutely, for you.
Oh, fantastic.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I think that's very interesting. You will be moving into the skeleton world.
Okay.
As much as she just did.
Yeah.
From the, I would say, artistic dial. So
that
could be a very interesting combination as well.
Yeah.
Here you will once again be on a very, very famous movement from Roger Dubuis, an automatic skeleton piece.
I think I've seen this one before. It looks familiar.
With
so.
Our by now really famous Pixel strap.
Okay, yes, that'll
very
do nicely.
Nice something of diamonds.
Yeah, that's what we want. That's what we like. There we go.
Perfect.
Okay, awesome. Now I actually put my watch on my right wrist.
All right.
Just force of habit.
Yeah, fair enough.
Okay.
Voila, I let myself some space. All right, let's have a roll around. You see, it's a folding buckle, so it's very safe.
This
very
feels easy. So fancy.
You don't need to bother much.
Unbelievable.
Oh, very nice choice, well done.
It's well so spotted. Light, so light, so comfortable as well. Because how many hours of work go on average into a watch like this?
Oh, you know, I mean, here we are already on a looking at a skeleton timepiece, so hundreds of hours.
Yeah.
For our most complicated pieces, we can go up to 1,200 hours work on a movement. I mean, just for these watches that you wear now, guys, I mean, tens and hundreds of people at different stages have worked, watchmakers, jewelers, designers, and just for you to be able to wear it today. So it's a long and exciting procedure.
Well, thank you to all of them. Because, this feels pretty special to be wearing. Feels like it goes well with our theme of the day. Awesome.
This takes a special lot of time to make because they bear the Geneva Hallmark certification.
Okay.
I don't know if you've heard of that, but in a nutshell, it requires a lot of extra work. It namely requires you to hand finish all the components, even the ones you cannot see.
Actually. No way.
So all the components, even those you can't really see just from outside, of the piece are really, really hand finished. So you get the most perfect watch movement possible because everything is decorated by hand.
Got you.
And Roger Dubuis is the highest certified watchmaking maison for the Geneva Hallmark. So
unbelievable.
Very, very
all of these things will go beautifully with any car, including Lamborghinis, because you guys have a deal with Lamborghini, don't you?
Yes, we have a wonderful partnership with Lamborghini. You have a piece in front of you, actually, that comes from that.
And this one right here?
It's the Huracan, yes.
Oh, this is maybe from your deal with Pirelli that had the tire, right?
Straps.
The straps were tires.
It's not this one, however, we still have that, yes. You have winning tire straps at Roger Dubuis.
Yeah.
That means that we have a really a very important partnership with Pirelli. And actually, you can have the privilege of having a real piece of a real winning tire from a real Formula One race with a serial number on your wrist together.
No way.
So, yeah.
Unbelievable. Okay, fantastic. Well, listen, we'll take all of them. Thank you very much.
Yeah, including and this one, I hope.
Yeah, yeah. No, we'll take yeah, we'll take all of them. Fantastic. Thank you so much.
Excellent choice. Thank you for your passion, and I'm happy you like the selection.
It's awesome. All right, guys, on to the next adventure. There you go. Proper view of the lake. Now you've seen it properly. Look at that. Look, they're very nice. They gave us a bag, right? And inside there's not watches, there's a chocolate cake, because that's what our real budget's all about. But at least we are leaving with a bag. All right, shopping done, back in the car, off we go. Probably not the best car for getting in and out of parkings. We just went through one of the tightest slots ever. It is pretty big, but I tell you what, it's really nice. We got in, we've put our massages back on, heated seats. I could get used to this. I mean, it's quite a nice lifestyle. You know what? If ever you guys request more of these types of videos, I am more than happy to take one for the team and film more of these kind of videos, because, you know, someone's got to do it. A parking space with a Bentley logo. That's not bad, is it? Anyways, we unfortunately are dropping off the Flying Spur because we are billionaires, but don't tell anybody that, yeah? But we are at Bentley Geneva.
Thank you very much. We do have some new vehicles as well that we're just going to check them out.
Okay, so we're going to go look at other cars. All right. Sick. Let's do that. Look, she's in the Mulsanne now, exploring. Hello. Wait, I'm going to come with you actually, because it looks pretty cool. We've switched to my phone. The camera's run out. I guess we didn't bring enough batteries with us. Look at that. This is. Oh my god. Oh my god. A little champagne thing right here. Oh, so you can put the bottle down there, and then you got your little champagne cabinet. That's pretty nuts. Oh, you've got the cushions like before. This is very nice. So this is an anniversary edition Mulsanne. Very nice. Curtains. That is the ultimate. Look at that. Boom. Completely locked away. Awesome stuff. Oh, you got Bentley. Look at, you're like a saleswoman for Bentley now. Look at this. Oh, this is so cool. Bentley headphones. I don't know what you think about the wood. That will, you know, give mixed opinions. How do you look at the mirror here? That's quite cool. I like the curtains.
Yeah, you have on the back as well.
Oh yeah.
You have the whole thing. You can like black out the whole car and have full privacy.
So you can take a proper nap.
Yeah,
absolutely.
You can have a full nap
have,
in the
like,
back.
Full privacy on the back as well.
And how much are we talking budget-wise for this car? Oof. Because we've already spent over 250,000 on watches.
Absolutely.
Like
300.
In theory.
Like 300 on the Flying Spur.
300, yeah.
That one, like brand new, is like 600. Oh, like almost 600, like 500.
So it's like double of the Flying Spur.
Yeah, like you have two flying in one.
That's insane. Okay, like, that's a lot of money. That actually, I'm going to get out of here before I break anything, because that is terrifying. I didn't even know. I had no idea. Okay, that is scary. Okay, well, that's pretty much it. I mean, we just kind of, as I said at the beginning of the video, wanted to bring a little bit of positivity to what's been a very, very strange period due to COVID, and use this kind of theory of spending a day doing as much as we could of this kind of lifestyle. But yeah, it was just a little bit of fun, not to be taken too seriously, to be taken lightheartedly. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. It was very fun to film. We got to see some really cool stuff, from the most expensive sandwich I've ever seen to these really, really cool cars and some fantastic watches. Alex, thank you much.
I appreciate it. Thank you so much.
Been awesome. And I hope the people enjoyed this video. Guys, Antoine, Marion,
everyone,
thank you so much. And thank you, Bentley Geneva, of course.
You're welcome.
As well.
I appreciate it.
Yeah, who knows? Maybe we'll do another one of these videos this time next year again. Take care, guys. I hope you're all doing well. Stay safe, stay healthy. See you soon. Bye-bye.